Hello, on this Wednesday, a frigid start, but a milder day today. 36 the high yesterday. Still pretty cool, 10 degrees below normal, but at least we had the sun. Record high, 77. That'd feel nice. 27 the low this morning, 10 in Bemidji. Definitely chillier there, but seasonable morning low temperatures. But northern Minnesota seeing some colder readings where skies were clear and air was colder. 7 in Hibbing for an early morning low. But clouds and colder air moving back into the northern part of the state today already. We're going to squeeze out a mild day, close to 40 with sunshine just in passing high cirrus clouds. We've got some of those moving in. There's the front. You can see a band of snow making its way towards Winnipeg and a wind shift there out of the northwest. Already some light snow spreading into the northern part of the state this afternoon. Overnight in the Twin Cities, a quick dusting to a half inch out of that, the way it's looking. Not a big deal, but just a little bit of light snow. A better chance of an inch or two of snow in northern Minnesota, but lesser amounts as we go further south. And then as we head into the weekend, still looking at that storm system Saturday, still warm air with it. So it does look like a mainly rain event. Probably not a whole lot of snow here. The better chances of accumulating snow to the north and east of the Twin Cities and much of southern Minnesota. Highs 30s to close to 40 today, with some temperatures down into the teens and single digits overnight tonight. Colder yet early Friday. Looks like we're going to bottom out in the single digits. Temperatures in the afternoon tomorrow only in the 20s, so it is going to be very cold. Rebounding close to 30 by Friday and near 40 again by the weekend. But tomorrow, a day of transition, pretty steady temperatures. We'll see the sun again, but a little windy out there and cold. Friday again, bottoming out at 9. The record low, 3 degrees. Mostly rain Saturday, and then a bigger warm-up as we head into next week. Looks like we could see several days in the 40s, maybe even 50s.